guys, the Super Review Show here. So Shazam is the next DCEU film to shoot after Justice League. Thank God, okay? 2019, Dwayne The Rock Johnson, great. That was 2014 when we heard this announcement that Shazam is coming out in 2019 and a Green Lantern movie is coming in 2020. Look, I love this character so freaking much. They had to shoot it sooner. So after, I believe it's after Aquaman. After Aquaman is done, they're going to film Shazam next. Look, oh my God, thank God this movie is finally coming to fruition. Dwayne The Rock Johnson, there's been rumors he's leaving the project. There's all this thing. Look, make the damn movie with Dwayne The Rock Johnson. Seriously, who are you going to get as Shazam? Are they going to get rid of Billy Batson? What is going to go on with this movie? I'm so goddamn excited to see this movie. You have no idea, because Shazam is one of my favorite characters of Marvel or DC in general. I love this guy so much. To me, he's like on par with Superman at some points in the comic books. He just kicks so much ass, and I love this announcement that if they're shooting this movie next. I get that they're going to hold off on Green Lantern. I get that they're going to hold off on Flash. Maybe they're going to switch release dates or something. That we get Shazam sooner, we're going to get Flash later. Who knows? Either way, I'm really excited about this, as you can tell. But yeah, that's just me for that. So anyways, Shazam's the next DC movie to shoot. What do you guys think about it? Please leave all your thoughts on this in the comment section below. Love to hear your thoughts. But for all of your Shazam movie updates, keep locking the Super View Show, whether it's Facebook, whether it's Twitter, simply at the Super View Show. I'm JT Mahoney. J-Man, off to work, actually. See you guys later. Shazam!